our father in heaven.
Oh wow, you're looking great. Have you done something with your hair? Unless you're bald, then you've done nothing with your hair. It is Viva Discover New Videos. I'm back with three brand new bangers in the form of Reggie Snow, Temptress, and The Vril Society. Kicking off this week's Viva Discover New Videos with the flints of fire that make up Reggie Snow's brand new song, Pink Beetle. Swing low, swing low, swing low, swing low. I've been thinking long and hard about how I sum up who Reggie Snow really is, and I think the best way to do it is by getting his Twitter open and looking at the tweet he's got pinned up there. He says, I'm trying to buy 60 dogs and train them to carry my body down the street when I die like the most beautiful funeral, but with dogs. Too much love for that. So in the real world, Reggie Snow is one of the most invigorating and exciting rappers that we've got here in this country at the minute. And in the surreal world, when it comes down to this video, he is one of the most grossest guys about. I mean, check out his last video, Blackest Skin. This one came from a concoction where he spoke to somebody at the dentist, a guy who hadn't been at the dentist for 20 years or so, simply because he was frightened of going. And if you watch this video, it's even got a little bit of Halloween vibes in it too. You'll be scared to go to the dentist as well. So thanks, Reggie Snow, for letting our dental hygiene go down the drain. The director of this, Max Whelan, wanted to fill the illegal backstreet dentist full of odd and eccentric characters. Reggie Snow's perfect for this. He even let like a stick insect crawl over his face. When it came down to it, Max was like, Reggie was down for anything. So if you're a director and want to work with somebody that you can put through the mill and the mire, then Reggie Snow is your man. Without the risk of sounding like an old fart, there used to be loads more people in bands back in my day, but it's all about the duos in 2016, from Slaves to Royal Blood, list goes on and on and on and on. And I say this because the next act that we've got is a duo called Temptress, and this is Guilty Pleasure. This Temptress video, Guilty Pleasures, has got hip-hop vibes from start to finish. I mean, if you've ever seen Vice City, this is pretty much it down to a T. This is the club in it. We spoke to the directors, Steph and Francis, and they told us that the money used in that is actual, legit, real money, because they had fake money for the scene, and some absolute gobshite went and robbed the fake money. But yeah, they were like, yes, we got money, we stole off a video shoot, and then they got home, and there was like a picture of like RuPaul on the front of it. We're like, that's not legal tender. Lula, YG, and Biggie are the names of the fish in this. They're not famous MCs, they're not famous rap stars, but they've got a great home because the directors told us that after this, they became such good friends and celebrities that they had to bring the fish home. So they're now officially pets. I saw these guys described as psychedelic bandits, and I like the idea of a little Liverpudlians tripping out, wigging out, and freaking out just playing their instruments. This is the final video this week. This is The Vril Society and A Perfect Rhythm. On our hands, we've got a widescreen guitar anthem that is a very British take on Hypnotic Swirl. If you think about bands like Radiohead, The Horrors, The Music, and maybe even like Tame Impala as well, then you get the psychedelic rhythms that sort of make up the Vril Society. They've got loads going on by themselves, so I love this band. Okay, film buffs, you're gonna love this last one. The lead singer Mike and the director Peter Fearon got together and they had grand images in their head of what they wanted. They wanted that monochromatic vibe of the classic Jean-Luc Godard movie Pierrot Le Feu. And also Stanley Kubrick is in there, and you've got a little bit of Dali in there as well. It's very high concept and kind of goes slightly over my head, but I just like somebody's getting really in meaty on the video. Right, look, you can't stay with us anymore. You've got to leave. You're getting to be an issue. You're getting to be a handful. Sling your hook. We're going to have three brand new bangers for you on Viva Discover New Videos next week. You're welcome back then.